My first memory which I want to get on record is when in class we had this girl who had just come from the US.
She visited you're not telling them
this,
that.
This has to
no.
So she stands and the class teacher, she comes 1 month late, so the class teacher tells her to stand and, yeah, Sajal, what did you see in the US? And she's like, ma'am, I filled petrol in my car. That's my first and my last and my lasting memory of Sajal Kamath. कुछ पास है कुछ अजनबी एहसास है कुछ दूरियां नजदीकियां कुछ हंस पड़ी तन्हा.
When I first saw him, that was in 8th standard. I was 8th or 9th standard. I was like, this guy is okay, he's not bad good looking, but his personality really impressed me. When I saw him, I was like, oh my god.
कुछ खास है कुछ पास है कुछ अजनबी एहसास है कुछ दूरियां नजदीकियां कुछ हंस पड़े तन्हाइयां क्या ये खुमार है क्या एतबार है शायद ये प्यार है शायद क्या ये बहार है क्या इंतजार है शायद ये प्यार है.
We were both young when I first saw you, and it's actually the flashback, and flashback starts and we are standing there. This is like we are standing there in Mustafan High School 10 years, 10 months back. It's a little embarrassing when I look back in time and I say that you were in the 10th? You were just 15 or 16 years old.
शर्त ये ऐसी लगे जीत से मुझको ये हार है कैसी
पुकार है बेकरार है
शायद ये प्यार है शायद
जादू सवार है ना इख्तियार है शायद ये प्यार है.
कुछ खास है कुछ पास है कुछ अजनबी एहसास है
actually used to like some other girl
and Sajal was trying to hook me up with her and then she hooked me for herself.
Aaj nachenge sare din din karte jaye tare tere haathon mein haath aur neeli ye raat jab main aashiqon ki mehfil aur teri meri baat ho na koi aisa apna jo teri tarah ka ho.
Their relationship and the way they have nurtured it over the last 10 years is a mark to all of us who believe in the power of love.
Meri tu khwahish hai, mera fasana hai, jana tu zid meri, tujhe manana hai.
It's like one of those Hindi movies, right? Where there's lots of friction at the start and then there's a well happy ending. And like we see, there has been a happy ending.
Yeah, probably this is a match made in heaven.
Sajal
someday when I am very old and I have a lot of money and I have a lot of spare time, I'm going to sit down and write a novel about the years gone by.
Sajal and Sairaj, 24/02/2004, together,
forever.
They've been together for 11 years. You know, nowadays when marriages don't last that long, 11 years seems to be a really long journey. We share a joke, you know. So on their 25th wedding anniversary, they would have celebrated their 35 years of togetherness.